Oh, right. I almost forgot. I forgot. I have to give my take on xQc's ban to hopefully get on livestream fail. As far as the xQc ban goes, 100% fucking deserved. Should have been 5 to 7 years. Honestly, get him off the fucking platform. Total piece of shit.